who so generously gave of her time and money last year, expressed a desire to say a few words to all of you. And so without further ado, Kathy.
Thank you. I'm aware that this night isn't about me, that it's about the millions of people who are fighting this disease and the extraordinary courage that they have shown. And one person in particular who means so much to all of us, Robin Scorpio. I know I can't stand here and fill her shoes, but I thought maybe in her absence I could find my own miracle and share it. And maybe you'd be inspired and be a little more inclined to believe in miracles, too. In fact, here's our own miracle. Robin Scorpio. You all look so beautiful.
So do you, sweetheart.
Thank you. I gotta tell you, I couldn't not be here tonight. It means a lot to me to be here. 2 years ago, I sat right over there with the boy that I loved, knowing he had AIDS and it would kill him. Not that I let myself dwell on it. Not then. We only had so much time, you see, so it had to be about the living, not the dying. I understood that. I understood that there was no hope. And then I was diagnosed.